my momentum to chase out after the javelin. And so you guys are playing golf like this. You. So he's swinging a bat like this. And you're stopping the momentum right at the most important speed. You know, you gotta go, the speed continues 2-3 meters after you let go. And so you have to train that momentum, and that's why I get that big high kick, right? The follow through, look at me chasing through the air, and I'm having to slam on the brakes, right? But you guys need the alignment thing, right? So one more time.